First, take a dry clay. You can take any color. I am taking light and dark green. Roll it out and keep it in this order. Now, roll it twice and then make a ball shape. Take plastic sheet or parchment paper and put some powder. Then keep the ball on it. Then put another sheet of plastic or parchment paper and roll it out. Make sure that it is not too thin or thick. Now, take any bowl and put the circle on it and make curves in it. Let it dry for 12 to 24 hours. After it is dried, apply the first layer of glue and then let it dry. Apply it on the top as well as at the back. Now, the first layer is dried. Now, apply the second layer and leave it to dry. Your jewelry bowl is ready. Take a dry clay of any color. I am taking black and white. Roll it and keep it in this order. Now roll it twice and make a ball shape out of it. Take plastic sheet or parchment paper and put some powder. Then keep the ball on it. Then put another sheet of plastic or parchment paper and roll it out. Make sure that it is a bit on thicker side. Now, cut out a circle out of it and make a hole for the chain. I made one more pendant following the same method but with different color and shape. Let it dry for 12 to 24 hours. After it is dried, apply the first layer of glue and then let it dry. Now, the first layer is dried. Now, apply the second layer and leave it to dry. Your pendant is ready.